Halo, good evening guys. Kanina, medyo nalungkot ako kasi minabasa ako sa Bible na totoong totoo sa akin ngayon. Ito yon. Beware of your friends sa Jeremiah chapter 9 verse 4 to 6. Beware of your friends. Do not trust anyone in your clan, for every one of them is a deceiver, and every friend a slanderer. Friend deceives friend, and no one speaks the truth. They have taught their tongues to lie. They were weary themselves with sinning. You live in the midst of deception. In their deceit, they refuse to acknowledge me, declares the Lord. So, yon. Basa kayo. Totoo-totoo ngayon sa akin yon. Ganun nangyayari sa buhay ni Mami Ria ngayon. Okay. So, kung ganun nga nangyayari sa atin, ano mararamdaman ko? Anong dapat natin gawin? Ito ang sabi ni God sa Jeremiah 29, Verse 11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Diba? Then you will call on me and come and pray to me. And I will listen to you. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. O, diba? Okay lang kahit ganun. Nandiyan naman si God. Diba? Yun. Meron akong kanta. Kung nalulungkot, kung malungkot ka ngayon or nag-aalala ka sa mga nangyayari sa iyo o sa mangyayari sa buhay mo, meron ako isang kanta for you. For you. Sana mabigyan kita ng encouragement. Lumakas yung loob mo and patuloy kang mag-pray kay God para patnubayan at samahan ka araw-araw. And He will give everything you need kahit wala yung mga friends. Correct. Diba? Here it goes. Title nito, Run to You. Yeah. By Hillsong. Okay. Ito. Your eyes is on the sparrow, and your hands, it comforts me. From the ends of the earth to the depths of my heart, let your mercy and strength be seen. You call me to your purpose. As angels understand, for your glory, may you drown all men as your love and grace demand, and I will run to not by power, but by the Spirit of God. Yes, I will run the race till I see your face. Oh, let me live in the glory. Grace. Yeah. Thank you, Lord, for everything na kahit binitray kami ng mga tao, sinusubukan kaming sirain, kung ano-anong paghihirap ang gustong iparana sa amin. Well, anyway, ito ang nangyari. Gumanda yung buhay natin! Correct. Sabi nga eh, sabi sa Bible, all things work together for our good. To us, to those who are loved, God, and to those who are called according to His purpose. So, ibig sabihin, as we walk through the valley of shadow and of death, we must know fear evil. Diba? Yun. So, sana nabigyan kayo na encouragement. Sabi nga eh, sabi din sa kanta ko, kung nabibigatan tayo ngayon, just run to God. Pray. Basa ng salita niya. Word of Him. Word of God. And then, ang laban ganito, it's not by might o lakas. It's not by power o kapangyarihan. Pero, ang nasa atin, the Spirit of God. Yun ang malakas. Diba? Walang nakakaalam nun kasi hindi invisible. Pero, yun ang totoo. Yun ang sabi ni God sa atin na mga tumatawag sa Diyos at umaasa sa Kanya ng buong puso ng totoo sa ating kalooban. Okay? Yun! So, sana may natutunan na naman kayo this night. Ito yung mic ko. Ay, sobrang used na to. So, that's all for tonight. Hope you enjoy watching. Thanks for following me in my videos. Just click Rhea Palmarogas on YouTube. And then, like and subscribe. Yun lang. That's all. Bye for now.